What's going on, guys? It's Knowledge here.
And Dakota.
With GuysWithGames. This is episode 7?
Mm-hmm.
Episode 7. And, we got the Constable Key, and we're at the Bridge of Joy, which, it's probably pretty self-explanatory, but I think it's going to lead us to the, happy side of town.
He's just dancing on by.
Strolled on by. So, we're going to see what happens.
You seem a bit confused. Can I help?
Oh, wait. Actually, use joy. I think.
Well, we'll see what happens.
Are you a bloody downer? What are you... Not birdie.
Where'd you get that rock from?
What? You bring him on the wrong side?
Hell yeah. What do you got? You got joy on you? I know you got joy.
Oh, an apple.
An apple.
Use it. You're about to die of hunger.
There we go.
I wonder if there'll be a bunch of food over here. That'd be cool.
All right. So I'm not sure what that... I thought that was a... So we're going to go ahead and use joy.
Yeah, I would think so.
I don't want to have to try to...
Just a bit more and I won't have any worries.
Whoa.
All right. Going on this rainbow-ass road.
No point in being down, is there?
Are you strolling too?
I'm strolling now. This is, everyone's got the, there are so many more people over here.
Yeah, I know. Look at all that. It's like a crowd of people just walking around. Oh, there's all kinds of quests over here, too.
Mrs. Sackville? What's wrong, Mrs. Sackville?
Oh, sorry. Sorry, dearie. Please don't tell anyone. I promise I'll stop crying. I'll take my joy. I promise.
Oh, you're off for joy.
I will keep your secret.
I miss them. I miss them so.
I miss them too.
You used to grow lilies.
Lilies? Well, I thought you meant the... Lilies?
I overwatered them last year. Killed them. And I can't find fresh bulbs anywhere.
Why is she following
you? We used to grow them together, Violet and I.
Before she's better than Michael Jackson.
Husband got so jealous. I've one of the
Yo,
last proper
can you just give me the quest?
In all of Hamlin, but no one will trade me lily bulbs.
This is the longest sub-quest intro I've ever heard in my entire
would you
life.
Like some tea?
Thanks, but I must be going. Poor thing. She does miss her lilies. And I think her friend, too.
Jesus.
Yeah, find a lily bulb. Oh, we ate them
There's
all. We had one.
In the garden district, isn't there?
There's another lady that looks exactly like her.
Every time we went past,
but that's
it,
not Mrs. Sackville.
The exact same thing about how a lily patch lasts for practically ever until you rip the bulbs out. Maybe I could do a nice saddle.
What the fuck are you doing here?
Oh, Jesus. Oh, okay, sorry.
Why won't you leave us alone? He's going to fucking kill us if
oh
we
my
keep
God.
Fucking up!
What?
Don't worry, Roger. I'm going to fix it, because that's what I do, apparently.
Hey, take him.
Might as well, right? Alright, we'll be going on our way, sir. This town's not so happy.
He's just freaking out for nothing.
This guy, this grown man's playing in a puddle. Alright. Oh, they're all playing in a puddle. Search the corpse. Where's the corpse at?
Ooh.
That's a shame, that is.
All better, sir. Right?
A happy face. Don't we all feel better?
Do your joy.
Nothing happened. Oh, God.
You got more. You have three more.
I know. I don't want to
Two
use
more.
It yet.
Why? What are you doing?
Are you sure you're feeling all right? You might want to see a
doctor about it. Uh-oh, hunger.
I know, we're out of food. I don't know where to go.
Are you making those meowing sounds?
May go away. Sorry, y'all, my cat.
Go for it. You have those pills.
Oh, maybe I should lie down.
The DSM pills? Or no, what was the other ones? Oh, it's, yeah, that.
Alright.
Good enough.
For now.
There's a... I think you can get in there, can't you? What?
What the fuck?
He's a stripper.
Oh my god. I'm not sure how to get in there. I'm not sure if I want to get in there. Don't mind me.
What are you doing? You'll hurt yourself.
You going back?
Yeah, for the time being. I want to get food. And I think part of that quest was over here. If I can still do it. Where is it? There's a shit ton of subquests.
There is. Now you're tired too.
I'm all kinds of a mess. Okay, sorry.
Okay. Oh, you went past him.
And you broke the shovel, correct?
Shit. Yeah. Can you make one?
I don't know. No.
Nope.
We gotta find a shovel.
Normally there's one just sticking out of the ground in random spots.
I don't believe we've had the pleasure.
Buck off.
Okay. Yeah, buck off. This is the house I was killing all these people in when they came upstairs.
Alright. Now we need a shovel. Threw a rock at me. Did you hear it?
I thought that was you.
Oh, Jesus Christ.
They're still following.
The fucking Spice Girls are after me.
What's that?
I don't know. Is this the mansion?
I don't think so.
Danger mines.
Oh, come on. We can make a Jimmy bar, I think. Could be stuff in there.
Not sure. Want to come back to that. Trying to find a shovel.
I know it's so easy to get like distracted by random
stuff. We can make enough Jimmy bars. rid of that. Get rid of the sugar.
Move the syringes.
Get rid of this.
Over there. I think it needs 3 empty spots or something like that. 3 or 2, maybe.
Again? Oh my god, lady.
How many are you gonna make?
2 of them. There's 2 boards.
Oh. Need 1 for each?
Probably. We'll see. Oh, we're in.
Hopefully it was worth it. Mine, all mine. Okay.
Dig all the hidden hatches.
Find it.
Oh shit!
Oh,
what?
This is gonna be a bit tricky.
Where?
Searcher.
I'm not. I take the next one, right? Come at me. Ha 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 ha. Alright.
It does like no damage.
Yeah, you don't need it.
Oh. Can you equip? Oh, there you go.
Not sure how to aim this.
There you go.
Just like that. Like I knew what to do.
I dare you to try to jump it.
Fuck no. Alright, we're making progress. Another one to my left or my right here. That will go down. See what's up.
There's a dead body. We just walked over. There's several dead bodies.
Ugh. Sorry.
Sorry. Next time I pilled out the ass.
Oh. That was a waste. There's nothing good in there.
You'd think they would have a shovel laying around here.
Yeah. It might be one. Up. I don't know. I didn't see one. Oh, there's 3.
This place is dangerous. God dang.
There's nothing even in here either.
Smoke bomb. Oh, there's gonna be a mine shaft there.
Yeah.
Well, I'm gonna go ahead and remove this so we can, when we come back, we can just walk right into that back door there.
Mm-hmm.
I wonder if my parents would be proud of me. Or would they be terribly stern?
So I'm really surprised there's no shovel at a mining operation. But I guess that's maybe just what I think.
Molotov. There's someone underneath that too.
Have any more things to throw?
Hope can you throw a bottle? Oh.
Nope. So we could have this quest complete right now. We just don't have a shovel, which is unfortunate.
We could do the other one too if we had a shovel.
So really, we just need a shovel. That looks like something you can get up.
It does.
I think you can. Maybe not. Just a piano up there. Well, I guess we'll come back to this. It's unfortunate. But like a shovel. Super hungry. Super thirsty. We got the
thirst. And tired too.
We got the thirst covered. We do not have the food covered.
We definitely walk past shovels before, I know that.
Oh, definitely. All the time. But no, now when you now when you need one. Now when you need one, you'll never find one.
There's a lot of stuff there.
There's a lot of shit there.
There's a pocket expansion.
I don't need that shit. I think we're my pockets are all
expanded.
All expanded, yeah. Picking up that water pipe again.
They've been doing that for like 2 weeks right now.
Yep, yeah. Okay. Still no sign of a shovel. Gotta try to find it. And I'm super tired.
It's actually sort of pretty at night. In a fatal sort of way.
Tell me that cat isn't annoying. God damn. Yeah. Oh, man. Starting to get frustrated by the whole survival thing. But.
And I guess been like 20 minutes finding food and finding water, and then it just goes down before you're even done with the mission.
If I was, if there's some way to have a steady supply of food, I wouldn't mind, because then I would just, stock up on it.
Mm-hmm.
It's been a hard day's night, that was.
But now I don't have anything to eat, so I don't really know what I'm going to do here.
Yeah, I don't know. We're, like, taking all the food from everywhere. We still don't have enough.
If I could find a shovel, maybe that lily garden was a. If that lily garden is a place where you can constantly dig up those lilies, then that'll be a good spot.
Mm-hmm.
But I don't know if it is, and I need to find a shovel. And that's the problem. Right now. As we stand. Well, if I can't find a shovel soon, I guess I'll just... I mean, we can go on to a new mission.
Yeah, we might have to. I don't know. And then just start something else and then keep an eye out for a shovel? I don't know.
Let's check the mission, see what we got. I don't know what the chest mission does. I don't know what we can do there.
You might need a shovel for that too. For mushrooms?
I don't know. But when you track it, it doesn't even pop up, so...
Oh, actually, turn around. See if you can trade for a shovel for that guy. Maybe he has one.
Good idea.
We have money.
Oh, there's a... wait. Where did I see that?
A man's home is his castle.
Alright. It's almost broken.
It is. Maybe we can get by. So we might be able to get through the Lily mission.
I just want them just to fuck off.
Jeez.
So aggressive. Why is there food grayed out? You notice that? It's like a lower tint of...
Yeah. You had a mushroom. I don't know if that affects it.
Go ahead and dig all these up right now. I don't know how many more there is, if there is any.
Just look for those little red things.
Looks like that was it.
Flowers or something.
It looks like our shovel didn't take any damage from that. So I'm wondering if it's just...
Maybe it's just if you use it as a weapon?
Just if you use it as a weapon, yep.
Someone looking for you.
Is this towards the mine?
I don't even remember. I think we just randomly... Is that it?
Yep, that should be it.
Yeah.
So I have the back door unlocked, and we can just go in and skip the, half of the running around. I don't know if it was the... That's the main one. Wasn't that one. It was this one? Perfect. So?
War ration.
Not.
You might fight.
Tori!
Well, that's for knocking down my blocks in nursery.
What?
Okay. Alright. There's a little grudge.
I wonder if we can use those.
I'm not sure. Or you gotta turn them in.
To who?
I don't know. Where was that at? Right over here.
That was it?
So I wonder what those are. Like MREs?
Yeah, that's what I'm thinking.
Holy shit!
Alright.
You are literally gain. Well, I'm going to use one, because I'm almost dead.
Mm-hmm.
Unless I can use it, I'll use a lily bulb.
That gives you nothing, basically.
Well, you just need one, right?
Yeah, save one.
Okay. Well, I don't want to use those war rations if I don't need to. That's like if I'm completely out and I'm just stranded. So, let's go... Turning this... Oops, sorry. Wrong button. Turning this quest. This Lily quest. I'm not... I'd like to try to do it without being on Joy, but... I don't think that's gonna happen.
I don't even know if she'll talk to you if you're not on Joy.
Yeah, probably not. Probably fail the quest for me or something. Yep, right here.
Bloody lurkers, stop that! I'm nervous.
I wonder where that unconscious man went to. Took him over here. I don't know why, how he got back across.
He's just a downer now.
Okay, we're gonna use this. We're gonna try to get as much stuff done while on this pill as we can. What's up, y'all?
Ooh.
Why don't you come down to the tea shop with me around here?
I'm not a downer, fam.
What the? You're on Joy. What's everyone's problem?
Why? I think I'm like glitched. Ma'am?
Would you like this?
Faced the wrong way.
The music changed.
It's lovely this time of year.
All the colors saturated.
Oh my fucking god, there was a shovel right here the whole time.
Yeah. Right. Vegetable garden key.
Beef jerky. I'll make it myself when I can get the sugar and salt. And the meat, obviously. It's not really beef. But once it's jerky, who can tell?
It's human. You got raw meat.
Oh, so I can actually...
You dropped it, though.
Did I?
Yeah. Wait, doesn't it look like a human arm? What is that?
I'm on Joy.
Is that a secret garden right there?
I don't know. No.
What's he doing?
And that's
he's taking a bath?
I can't take down that guy, so he has something to do with that mission.
Stand up! You're scaring me. That's not right.
What?
He gets glitched. Facts.
Could be.
Is this the main? This is not the main.
It's a different bridge. Need a lockpick.
Okay. Well, I got one.
You're about to be a downer right now.
Oh,
oh god. Okay.
Let's go. Okay. Well, we're gonna end off here in a pretty peculiar spot, so hopefully nothing happens. I found this bridge and I unlocked a door and we're trying to find some stuff here on this side of the bridge. I don't know what it leads to.
We're just randomly just walking to different places.
But we did complete some missions in there. Episode 8, we'll be leaving off right here and probably seeing where this road leads to, if it leads to anything that we can get to. So, it's GuysWithGames here. Peace. Yeah.